Do you remember the giant robots, aka Jaegers, from the Pacific Rim movie? But do they exist now? In today's video, you'll see the most advanced military inventions that are really close to our expectations of the future warfare technologies. From the mega and intelligent dancing robots, to controlling them by exoskeleton. So watch to the end, and make sure to subscribe for more amazing videos. As usual, all the links to these inventions are given in the description box. Let's go! Imagine yourself, piloting a terrifying giant agent of destruction, through the streets of Tokyo, defending the Earth against alien robotic invaders. Joking aside, such a war machine actually exists in the form of this 4-ton mega machine. Karadas is an art piece. It is not a normal vehicle, so it doesn't guarantee you safety and comfort. However, it fulfills your dream of becoming a robot pilot. This 13-foot monster of mayhem is capable of moving at 10 kilometers per hour. Karadas is operated by a pilot from the inside, just like the Pacific Rim movie, or it can be driven by remote control. Its giant hydraulic arms look ready to tear to shreds anything that stands in its opposition. Karadas can be outfitted with several weapons, including 2 Gatling guns, and a LOHAS launcher loaded with water bottles. Auto alignment allows the pilot to lock on to any target. When the pilot smiles, let's just hope that pilot doesn't start enjoying it too much. Giant fighting robots are becoming a thing. We have already seen machines like the Megabot, which stands 16 feet tall and can lift a car up to 12 feet in the air. Future-wise robot also looks fierce. It is another human-operated machine with weapons to engage in a battle of bots. The robot has a display system in the cockpit to give the operator a view of all the action. Remember the battle between Gypsy and the rogue Jaeger? Let's see what happens when two of these monsters actually engage in a fight. The world's first giant robot duel between Megabots and Suidobashi. Science fiction fantasies become reality as gigantic robots, piloted by their creators, go head-to-head in this historic battle. This can be the first step towards building Jaegers that we really deserve. Aside from the robotic aspects of the Jaeger, the equipment that the pilots wear and use are important too. Their suits are special costumes that enable them to perform multiple tasks. These are called exoskeletons. Like the one Prophet wears in Crisis video game, the custom improves vision, strength, and gives the ability to use information that is required from the environment and the soldier's body. That is why the American experts, Sarcos Robotics, have presented a solution to overcome any boundaries of human body. According to them, all you have to do is equip people with advanced technology so that their abilities reach a completely new and unprecedented level. The Guardian Exo is a mass-produced exoskeleton. With its help, even an inexperienced person can lift loads of up to 90 kilograms, feeling as if they were lifting a 4.5-kilogram object. But it's no magic, as the person manipulates the object, the mechanism simply takes over the entire weight load. The battery lasts about 2 hours. In addition, the design can be modified and changed, expanding the range of possible tasks. In the future, the Guardian Exo will not only help the military, but also be useful for rescuers' warehouse and factory workers. Using the previous technology, integrated with THR3, humanoid robot, we can improve joint control, whole body coordination, and real remote manipulation of the robot. The modules in the robot's joints enable highly flexible movement, so it can perform complex actions smoothly, and the system assures balanced, safe, and reliable movement. THR3 is controlled by a master maneuvering system, which connects the operator to the robot via 16 supersensitive modules in the chair motion, and 4 sensors in the feet, and 29 modules in the robot's joints. This intuitive and synchronized remote control system enables the operator to accurately and instantly manipulate the robot's motion. Plus, the head mount display, connected to the cameras built into the robot, enables the operator to see what the robot can see in 3D and real time. In the future, we can build upon these technologies to create robots that can assist anyone, to provide deeper avatar mobility for all. Whether someone is traveling across town, country, or the world, THR3 is the next step on our journey. The Jaeger pilots are the next generation soldiers that can think and react really fast to their environment. For this purpose, advanced technologies are needed that can provide capabilities such as multi-domain, multi-spectrum, networked and optimized for physical and cognitive performance. In the army of the future, machines will not only replace people, they will merge with them. According to the declassified report by the US Department of Defense, merger of man and machine will be available as Soldier Cyborg 2050. For the future, the military plans to implement what has always been considered to be science fiction. By 2050, the report summary outlines four main areas that may have been recognized as real improvised vision, visualization, and awareness that is synchronized with hearing enhancement and recovery, and programmable muscle control, which can be integrated using an optogenetic sensory body and direct neural enhancement of the human brain for two-way data transmission. In other words, engineers must connect soldier minds to computers so that warlords can instantly transmit new information and allow soldiers to control their drone machines with the power of thought. The researchers noted that cyborgization is likely to be used in civil society as well over the next 30 years. Now imagine you had a cool suit like the one in the movie. Ratnik 4 will do that for you. For the first time, this soldier of the future equipment with a titanium exoskeleton and an electronic helmet was shown in Moscow in June 2017. According to the developers, Alyosha, which is the codename of the project, will be the fourth and fifth generation of the combat system. Apparently, the development is going to be really impressive. Alyosha's boots will be equipped with mine detectors and a radio suppression system, as well as inserts that will protect soldiers from bullets and shell fragments. The armored helmet will be equipped with a night vision device, a target designation system, a special mask instead of a usual gas mask, and a flashlight. This helmet will be able to project information about the situation on the battlefield in front of the soldier. The only thing missing is Jarvis. Wait. Well, there is something similar anyway. Rumor has it that the bulletproof vest will be equipped with a friend or foe identification system. Combat protective coveralls will monitor the physical condition of the soldier and, if necessary, even provide him with first aid. Information about the health condition of the soldier will be projected on the electronic visor of the helmet. Notice also that the coverall bearing frame will be equipped with a quick-release lock, therefore the soldier can take off the exoskeleton in case of need and move on without the suit. When it comes to Jaegers, we need multiple diabolical weapons that are intelligent, fast, and automated. Ripsaw M5 is the world's first all-electric super tank. Housing a 173mm and 30mm cannon and more, the Ripsaw M5 is deadly yet silent. It's also lightweight, extremely fast and mobile. Ripsaw M5 is fully robotic and will push the future of mechanized combat. It is controlled remotely. This feature increases the safety of the operator without compromising the quality of the work being done. The pilot can control the situation around the vehicle, as the Ripsaw M5 is equipped with a camera system. The distinctive feature of the machine is its modular design. This means that this tank can be adjusted to perform different tasks. The vehicle has a built-in weapon, but it can also be equipped with a system for transporting other weapons in different loads. The load capacity is almost 3 tons. The Ripsaw M5 can carry a drone and function as a launch station as well. It's also capable of neutralizing mines. As for weapons, the options are unlimited. For example, it can be equipped with a medium caliber cannon, an artillery piece, and a coaxial gun. You may have seen the video of robots dancing by the Boston Dynamics. The world's most dynamic humanoid robot, Atlas, is a research platform designed to push the limits of whole body mobility. Atlas's advanced control system and state-of-the-art hardware give the robot the power and balance to demonstrate human-level agility. If these were done in a huge scale, then we can have a Jaeger. Before we continue, what do you think? Is this really gonna change the world in the near future? Comment below, what if Boston Dynamics goes after building megabots? Or, is it gonna be like the Terminator? One of the important aspects of building a Jaeger is the integration of the robotic parts with humans. In the movie, it is called the neural handshake. It is the final process of the drift, and a bind that enables the two pilots' minds to manipulate their Jaeger's every movement. Neuralink Corporation is a neurotechnology company founded by Elon Musk, developing implantable brain-machine interfaces to help cure neurological conditions like Alzheimer's, dementia, and spinal cord injuries, and ultimately fuse humankind with artificial intelligence. The new chip from Neuralink contains more than 1,000 wires, which can read brain activity. The implementation of the chip will be done by a robot, avoiding damage to the brain and blood vessels. Elon Musk assures that the process will take some time and will leave only a small scar. In addition, the device will be easy to remove, for example, to replace with a newer version. Now, let's take a look at Gypsy Danger's primary weapon, the I-19 plasma cannon. Plasma is one of the four fundamental states of matter, and was first described by chemist Irving Langmuir in the 1920s. It consists of a gas of ions and free electrons. Actually, stars are made of plasma. The plasma cannon is described as being a particle dispersal cannon that fires a beam of charged plasma. Danger has a plasma cannon on either arm, and its hands can transform into them. The plasma is charged by a carrier rail. The primary purpose of the plasma cannon is to create a massive deadly wound on whichever portion of the kaiju's anatomy that's targeted, but is also meant to instantly cauterize the wound that's made in order to prevent the spread of Kaiju Blue, which is the code name for the blood of the kaiju. Well, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed and learned something new. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe and turn on the notification bell for more amazing videos like this. We'll see you soon.